If he really wants Mexicans to pay for the wall, he has many ways of getting many Mexicans to pay for the wall. Increasing the fee for visas, which is a decision made by the State Department, not by Congress. Increasing the toll on the bridges, again, done by CBP, et cetera, not by the Congress. Increase taxing remittances. That's more complicated in terms of congressional approval or not, but there are ways of doing it as transaction fees, commissions, et cetera, special fee for, blah, 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 blah.